This is what you call a tomato hornworm. He will eat your plant down to this right here. You see this limb? How it looks? It'll eat all the leaves off your tomato plant. See him? All right, let me see if I can find the little one. They leave little black droppings like that. And there's another tomato hornworm. See him moving his mouth? Must have got too much to eat. Got a little red horn on his butt there. That's a tomato hornworm. Here's what they start out to look like. Real small. On the underside of your leaf. And then they get real big. Like that one. And that one. They actually get bigger than this. But let's see what happens when we sprinkle a little bit of seven dust on them. Let's go around here on this side. They don't like seven dust, so he'll probably get a little bit of taste of it and die. Drop to the ground and die. We'll check on you in a few minutes. Let's sprinkle some on this bad boy. Well, let's see here. There you go. You like that, huh? Yeah, I don't think you like that, do you? Guess we'll check back with them here in a few minutes to see if they liked it or they didn't like it. That one's still out there. Hanging on for dear life. All right, I'll be back in a minute. It's probably been about 30 minutes or so, and one, two, on the ground, struggling. Yep. So, if anybody has tomato hornworms, I recommend getting some, seven dust and sprinkle on them and they'll go away. All right, thank you for watching.